was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one.
Copy that, HQ. The bay's just up ahead. Hurry.
Yes, sir.
This is making me seasick. You think this tub's gonna last much longer?
I don't want to hang around to find out. Come on. Damn it. We need three separate passcodes to get this open.
Oh, fantastic. Well, let's go see if we can hunt him down.
He's dead, which means someone else is here. Anyway, we got the first code.
Oh, come on, give me a break.
Let's get out of here!
Roger!
Piers!
I'm on it!
Let's open this up, Pierce. You ready?
Get out.
block from the other side. Got them all. Let's get back. Thank you.
Roger.
Let's get it fired up.
Aircraft carrier has been located. The carrier is armed with anti-aircraft artillery. Take out those guns, Alpha.
One plane against an entire carrier? Does that even sound possible?
Hey, Pierce, how's your aim?
Never better, Captain.
Preparations have already begun, and there's nothing we can do to stop it from here.
The missile's carrying a virus. If it hits, it's gonna be a hell of a lot worse than a normal warhead.
The only way we can stop it is by getting on that carrier.
We've got no choice. Okay, get ready. I'm going in.
Said she wanted to bring Raccoon City to the world. There's only one missile that we know of.
Come in, HQ. Are there any other vessels in the water?
Negative. Intel says only the carrier.
She couldn't have made it up. I wouldn't put it past her.
All anti-aircraft guns have been destroyed.
All right, now we can stop that missile. Find a place to land, Captain.
HQ to Alpha. The missile countdown has already started. Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Roger that, HQ. We're on it.
Looks like my path is blocked. Nothing a little pyrotechnics can't take care of.
Okay, I've got to go.
fight's about to get dirty.
Hurry it up here! We're running out of time!
Missile launch has been aborted.
Way to go, Pierce. Now get back to the plane so we can get out of here.
Watch that!
West.
Chris Redfield with the BSAA here.
Hold on, I'm patching you through to Agent Leon Kennedy.
What? Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why?
Get the hell out of there!
Things just got bad. Real bad.
Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
It's Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C-virus. I got it. On my way. Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let them down.